the Rocky Lions finally learned proper protocol. This time they checked in with us before looking for trouble. They've got eyes on a small convoy uploading cargo. The depot is near the dam. It's on the map, so it's important.
When are they going in?
Actually, Kobo wants us to locate the weapons and destroy the warehouse.
And by us, you mean me. So their plan to avoid capture is to send me in instead?
Yeah, it saves a step in the process.
Right. They go in, get captured, I get them out, and do the job.
You're a good guy, John.
Could you repeat that?
I'll send you the coordinates. Out.
Where are the documents?
You can bet they're on far from the cargo.
Yeah, it seems like a safe bet.
Thank you.
Where are the documents? Now!
Oh, don't kill me. They're in the lodge.
Looks like they're in the lodge.
The entrance to the lodge is next to the lake.
I found the weapons.
Good. Plant the charge and get the hell out of there.
It's nothing.
I need to get some women. And fast, because right now even Boris starts to look.
The containers must be somewhere in the hangar.
I think I've heard something.
Probably just the wind or something.
Thank you.
Perimeter is breached. We have an intruder.
Thank you. Sweet Jesus, I need a fucking drink.
Thank you.
a casualty.
Activate and neutralize the enemy.
Significant weapons cache. Made a big noise. Yeah, but they've got others.
But smaller and more widely dispersed. This should slow the separatists down quite a bit.
Hope so.
We're making progress, John. Bit by bit.
I know you love your country, Lydia, but it is one bloody fucking mess.
Yeah. Weirdly, I seem to be attracted to that sort of thing.
Mr. North, our OTK agents have been exposed and captured by the separatists. Please contact Lydia and find them.
There's no one here.
Who's there?